Not everyone approved of the making of this film, however. There was actually a protest at that premiere tonight. The protesters say the film is another example of Cal Farley's Boys Ranch trying to cover up for decades of alleged physical, emotional, and sexual abuse suffered by children in its care. Many of them also called that film propaganda.